Welcome to the Windows and Computer channel, and I've had a few questions from people after they've seen my antivirus, the Windows security video, and got curious about the fact that I said, you know, one of the options in the Windows security app is you got to be careful because it has nothing to do with security, but it can actually make that antivirus say that it, you know, it's not okay on your PC. So I wanted to explain a little bit more on that subject because it is important to understand the difference here. So, of course, if you're using Windows Security, what you have is an app that has all of these options. But one of the options that can, on certain versions, tell you that something's wrong is the device performance and health. And it's very important to understand that when that is telling you something's wrong, it doesn't have anything to do with security. Security is really the rest of what's on this panel. So you want to have the green check marks that you see here, but if your app isn't telling you that things are okay for some reason, it probably is, and most times it is, device performance and health. So when you click on this option, you have the four items that you see here in the health report. So one is the Windows Time Service. What's that? When a Windows Time Service is simply the fact that it can synchronize with the clock on the internet. So, you know, if your PC doesn't synchronize, over time, you know, the clock will be off. And it can at some point be off to a point where something could go wrong in Windows. And I'm not talking about just minutes here, several hours off. Storage capacity. What's that reporting? That's simply reporting one simple thing. The amount of space you have on your hard drive. So when you go on the File Explorer and you click PC, you see your hard drive. And that hard drive has an amount of space that, of course, is taken and there's an amount free. So depending on your hard drive, this can actually flag as a problem. Right now it's green because I got a lot of space. But if you have a small hard drive and it tends to get full, this might actually start telling you that, okay, something's wrong. And it's, of course, the storage capacity. When it does tell you something's wrong, it will give you options, including the options to run, you know, the tools to actually try to remove unnecessary files on your computer. Then there's battery life. Battery life can be triggered by several things. One is, of course, an old battery that might, you know, be close to being bad. But also, if you used your laptop on battery, for example, and you leave your... So, for example, you know, I go outside sometimes, and when it's very bright and sunny day, one of the things you want to do on battery is, yeah, well, I want to ramp up that, you know, screen brightness to maximum, so I could see something on the screen. Well, that could report as a problem. And then your app might start saying, hey, something is wrong. You have the option, remember, to say or tell the app, just don't, you know, bother me with that anymore. I know what you're saying. And finally, it's apps and software. It's issues with apps that could crash or software that could have some kind of problem showing up. Once again, these four options that can actually make the antivirus look like it's not working right have nothing to do with security. So if it's something in the health report that's saying that something's wrong, it doesn't have anything to do with security. As long as virus and threat protection and so on are okay and green, that is the most important thing. Once again, like I say, when antiviruses start messing with device performance and trying to tell you that your PC would be better off with this or that, you know, I don't like that because your antivirus might start telling you something's wrong when in reality it's okay. It's just that its performance, you know, ideas of what should be good are messing up the antivirus a little bit. And of course, it scares everybody because your antivirus, when it's not showing that it's working well, is always kind of something that makes a lot of people a little scared because of that. So I just wanted to explain that part of Windows security. If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.